I mean, my mom, she was an engineer in Syria, and my sister and I are both in the STEM sector, so it just felt like a good next step. I think it really helps to advance the academic community at Brock, especially with the integrated program. I think that that's something that is going to be unique to Brock. It's something that is definitely going to help, especially in the region too, because it's hard to retain people after graduating Brock. A lot of them, they end up going to the GTA, but they don't often stay in Niagara. And I think the integrated program, especially with our big wine industry here, agriculture, I think all those industries are really going to be helping to advance with helping to establish this department.
The fact that the place where I went to university, I can say that we are founding a new program and a new department, and it's exciting because the people that I went to school with and also the other alumni at Brock are gonna look at our family and be inspired to also do things like that. So it means a lot, and I'm super excited about this.
Having gone to Brock myself and having Brock been such an important part of my family's history, having Brock have a powerful impact in me reaching my goals and really fulfilling my dream of becoming a doctor, I owe so much of my achievements in life and my family's achievements to our time at Brock and the community that Brock has. So knowing that we can help create future generations of stories like that, something really powerful, it's really a huge honor, which I'm honestly very excited about, very proud of. I've gotten the sense that Brock was a very important part of my family. Having my father been a professor there, we've learned the importance of hard work through that, and we've learned the importance of community, because at Brock, anyone who's been there can say that there is a very strong sense of community. The staff and professors, the students, everybody is really part of a big family at Brock, and I think it really comes down to family. That's what Brock means to me, and Brock welcomed my own family with open arms and really helped us to achieve our goals in life and make many powerful, lasting relationships and connections. And knowing that we can help do the same for future generations is really an incredible feeling.
I'm just happy to be able to be part of giving back in some way. It's a great school, so I think it would just be a great experience for the next generation.
You know, when you go home and there's that feeling like you're home again, like that's what I feel like about Brock.